Lara, tara na. Bibrief pa daw tayo sa contest eh.
Mara, kailangan ko manalo. I have to win. I always will.
Lagi?
Siyempre.
Kahit sa piko, patintero, tsaka tumbang preso?
Ano yun?
Di mo alam yun? Mga laro yun. Sige, minsan tuturuan kita. Mas may enjoy mo yun kasi sa mga video games nyong mayayaman.
Mara, suportahan tayo, ha?
Oo naman. Nakampi mo ako. Tara.
The question is, what percentage of the earth is covered by water? You may write your answers down. Yes, De La Serna.
The answer is 71%.
71% is the correct answer. What are the three parts of the atom? Yes, Acts of the Apostles Academy.
The three parts of the atoms are protons, neutrons, electrons.
That is the correct answer. Congratulations. Describes two angles with 90 degrees as the sum of their measurements. Yes, Acts of the Apostles Academy.
The answer is complementary.
Complementary is the correct answer. Two sides of an isosceles triangle have an angle of 52 degrees and 48 degrees. What is the angle of the remaining side of the triangle? Yes, Juan Jaime, what is your answer?
The answer is 60 degrees.
I'm sorry, 60 degrees is the wrong answer. Acts of the Apostles?
The measure of the remaining angle is 80 degrees.
80 degrees is the correct answer.
Desiree, masaya lang ako dahil nanalo school natin, okay?
Whatever.
We have two remaining schools competing for the championship. We have a tie between the Acts of the Apostles Academy and the Artisan University. For the tiebreaker, the teams will decide who they choose to be the representative who will answer the final question.
Ano? Sino sa atin dalawa?
Eh kung ikaw na lang kaya, mas marami ka nasugot kanini.
Puro math and science na questions kanina. Wala pa sa literature, pati sa Christian life. Eh di ba mas magaling ka dun?
Sigurado ka ba?
Hmm.
Baka mamaya matalo tayo. Ikaw na lang kaya. At least kung matalo tayo, I have you to blame.
Kayang-kaya mo yan. Ikaw pa.
Go!
Go.
The last question is about Christian life. Here's my question. What is the 33rd book in the Old Testament?
Patay!
Bakit?
Eh, hindi kasi nagbabasa ng Bible si Clary. Lagot, talo na tayo.
Huh?
Pray. Cross prayer.
Kaya mo yan, Clara.